First plays a handoff to John Hilleman, their running back, who gets up across the... Second down and short again. Hit him. There's a rollout. And cuts it back across the 40, brought down. Second down, Hilleman. Not much again.
The Hokies defense and on the outside edge, their best cover corner, number 31, Brandon Facy.
Hilleman, not getting much. Second down, Brown. Gets it out in the flat to Hilleman, makes it in this. Down the sideline. Not real.
First quarterback in the run after the catch was spectacular.
Brown takes another shot. Fading back and almost.
Has started to develop and become dangerous. That time there, it was a perfect throw by Anthony Brown. It appeared as though Kobe White didn't time his jump necessarily at the right time and missed the ball.
There they go on the end around. Making a nice move. It's that. All right, Chris, wow, what a day today in college football.
This conference and quarterback efficiency proving he can get the job done.
Second down pass play by Brown, well over the head of Michael Walker. Didn't impede the receiver all that much, and
indeed,
the pass is well overthrown. Gives BC a first down, though, and they go to Hilleman. And he's met.
Offense.
Hokies at pressure. The pass is caught. It's going to be well shot of first down. Michael Walker. Brown for Hilleman. That's not going to do anything. Here's Hilleman. Head down, dives across the. Brown out quickly, and the Hokies are. Play fake to Hilleman. Brown takes a shot, and in the traffic, it's caught. And it's caught.
Those arms and hauling in the catch.
Back on the ground at Hilleman, but
he did. And you can see it paying off.
Back to Hilleman.
Third and short, and perhaps in this fourth and short situation here.
Brown pressured his face, and it's incomplete.
A highly contested matchup that should be fun to watch.
Play fake by Brown. Look out. Here comes pressure, and he gets away. Anthony Brown still on his feet, taking some hits to the 41-yard line.
That led them to even picking up positive yardage on first down.
Hilleman fighting for it, and he has it.
And the offense sputtered. Now you've got to figure out a way to finish the drive and put some points on the board.
They certainly do. Nice catch made by Hilleman, but totally untech jumping, but getting back. Brown a little bit too high that time for Jeff Smith. Nice play here to convert. On the catch, Tommy Sweeney, first down, and a flag is thrown as well, the back of the 22-yard line.
On third down.
And now Virginia Tech can tee off, and the blitz right in the...
Out of the SEC with Georgia and Auburn with two strong performances today from the SEC.
Anthony Brown facing pressure, gets away. Nice move, but head slips right at...
When you find some program changers and guys who are tired of that happening, it won't happen any longer.
Hilleman, it's been just eight on a third and eight. Miscommunication, one, but it's kind of the same result that they just had initially.
I think it was the right decision to make from the Virginia Tech Hokies.
BC barely getting out of the end zone there.
Are fighting as bottom feeders in the Power Five.
Fourth down and seven, Browns pass incomplete. And